love Lego. This is my show where I give you tips and tricks to make building easy and fun. I hope you brought your sunscreen because today we're going to the beach. That's right, we're building Stephanie's beach house. This is totally an awesome set. It has 369 pieces and comes with Stephanie and Kate. What's the odds of that? So today we're talking sunshine, palm trees,
and windsurfing, swimming, and sandcastles.
This is impossible! Let's go! Okay, let's get this thing open. Inside, you should find four labeled bags.
One, two, three, and four.
A handful of base plates. A page of stickers, the cool sail, the super handy brick separator, and two big instruction booklets.
In the bottom left-hand corner of both instruction booklets, you can see this little label that says if it's book one or book two. To start, let's open book one.
The first thing it has us do is open bag number one. Let's find all the pieces we need to put together Stephanie and Kate.
When you open these little bags, just look for the dotted line and open it there. It's so much easier.
Then you just stack these pieces together and they're done. This is Stephanie. She's the social girl of the group. She's curious and friendly. This is her beach house. So she has pretty good taste in vacation homes too.
I'm going to give Kate this pretty purple flower in her hair. Kate is one of Stephanie's friends. And she loves exploring the ocean.
I'll put all these purple accessories into this box. So as you know by now, the instruction booklet is really easy to use. In the white square is the finished section. And in the blue square are the pieces you'll need for that step.
As usual, we'll be putting the step number and section name in the corners of the screen.
Pause whenever you need. Also, if you want to see this set's quick build video, click the link right here.
I'm going to get started on the awesome wind sail. First, we attach these two big black poles and wrap the sail around the ends of them like this. The pole should fit nicely into the holes in the sail. I think it's easiest putting the small pole in first. Then do the top and bottom. Once the sail is wrapped correctly, we just snap it onto the board and we're done. Let's see if we can catch some wind.
Best friends forever, forever and ever. No matter what, we stick together. Best friends forever, forever and ever. Me and my girls, we're best friends forever. BFF.
And now, let's get started on the base of the house. This part is important to take your time on because there's gonna be a big house standing on top of it. Starting with the blue flat piece, we'll add these white arches. Building up, we'll cover those with flat brown pieces. And finally, add the house's dock.
Next, I take this big flat tan piece and flip it over. Then set the other tan base piece next to it like this. We'll connect them using these brown pieces, making it nice and secure. Then we'll continue adding more tan pieces. On this side, we'll add this blue strip. Then you just flip that over and it connects to the blue section like this by snapping these pieces onto each other.
Now I'm gonna add these turning pieces and this pink and white table. To make the swiveling seats, I just connected these pieces together and turn this hinged part up to make the back of the seat. Do these steps twice to make two chairs and then attach them like this. Those look super comfy. And I'll add these glasses just in case the girls need a drink. Now, let's start building the first floor of the house.
And for that, we'll need bag number two. Working from the back, first I'm going to add these windows and yellow pillars. And next to them, we'll add this swinging glass door. You can tell which piece to use for the door because it doesn't have any bars going across. Then we add the yellow doorknob and snap it in. We'll finish off the front with some more windows.
Don't forget this cute little plant.
Thanks. We'll start on this last wall using some tall yellow pieces. I added these cute stickers because I thought these flowers would look nice there. And on the inside of the wall, this shelf with everything the girls would want for their kitchen. Then we lap the walls in with these weight pieces. This will give it the stability it needs to be able to build a second story. And once that's done, you take this big stair piece and attach it to the side like this. Now, we'll just put these flowers on every other step. I made them by stacking a white piece, then green, then red. How pretty! Then, to finish up outside, I'll just add these flat pink pieces and some lights.
Now, I'm going to turn the set around and get started on the kitchen. For the fridge, I just snapped these two pieces together like this and put it here. Next to that, I'll build up the counter and add these pieces to make the sink. And finally, the oven. On top of those, I set the frying pan and these adorable ice cream cones. There's chocolate and strawberry. And we're done with instruction book one.
I think the girls need an ice cream break.
What sounds better, chocolate or strawberry?
Definitely strawberry. Is that okay?
Yep, chocolate's my favorite.
I'm pretty impressed how your house is coming.
Yeah, I'm excited to see how it turns out.
The sun feels nice, but we should probably get back to building.
Let's go.
All right, let's get started on book two. The first thing we'll be working on is the counter. We'll stack these pink and white pieces like this to build up the base, and finally the countertop. And it'll snap in right here. Then, using these gray and purple pieces, we make these cute little chairs that sit next to it. And to finish it off, we'll add the plates, fruit, and mugs onto the counter.
Overhead, I'm going to attach these pieces to make a nice big light to hang over the kitchen. And it just snaps into this piece right here.
All right, we're moving right along. Let's get started on the second floor. For this section, we'll need to open bag number three. We'll be using these yellow bricks to attach these tan base pieces together. Next, let's start building the outside walls. We'll be using mainly glass windows and doors.
This part is cool. I'm gonna make a little speaker system by stacking these pieces together. And it even comes with this awesome music player. Oops, oops.
Turn it up. Now, I'm going to be making the bottom bed of the two bunk beds. Then, we'll start building up the wall. Using orange and white pieces, we'll build a sink and a toilet. Now, we'll stack the wall a little bit higher. And finally, a purple blow dryer.
Then, to finish up the bathroom on this side, I'm going to add more yellow wall pieces with some fun bathroom stickers that have shelves and towels, so the girls will have everything they need. Then we just build up the walls even higher to lock them together.
Now, onto the fourth and final bag. Once you get that open, first we'll finish up the middle wall and the shower head. Now, we're going to build another bed with a blue and purple comforter and a few final pieces on the bottom to finish it up. Then, to attach the bed, we'll just snap it on to the hooks on the wall.
Both beds were a couch? I love it! And by attaching these yellow and black pieces together, plus this sticker, I also made this cool hanging TV so the girls can watch whatever they like. Then on the outside of the balcony, I put together the railing and added a bench, some vines, flowers, and a telescope.
Then to make the roof, I added these yellow pieces to this flat white piece. I'll snap in some hooks and some more yellow pieces. Then you just attach this hook to the purple roof and it snaps in just like this. Then the whole thing attaches right here.
I added some cute butterfly stickers and more plants.
Then the second floor snaps onto the first floor just like this.
Another fun tip is that you can stack them however you like. They can sit like this, next to each other as beach bungalows, or even with a little bit of work, the other way around. But for now, I think
we did it!
Let's go hang in the sunshine. Go. Those waves look amazing today. What am I doing inside? Kate, wanna go windsurfing?
Of course. Just let me get my music. Great move.
This is awesome. Your turn.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Woo! Go, Kate!
Wow.
What a day.
I hope you had fun in the sun, too.
Can't wait to see your cool moves on the board.
Bye! And you should totally join us next time in our final episode when we build the biggest set we've ever built. I wonder what it could be.